Kanye West claimed God will bring him and estranged wife Kim Kardashian back together despite their pending divorce. The 44-year-old rapper shared a black and white photo of him kissing Kardashian to his Instagram story Friday along with a TMZ story. Kanye West says God will bring Kim and him back together, inspire millions, the headline stated. West tagged Kardashian in the post. West's social media declaration comes after he revealed God would reunite him and Kardashian during a visit to Skid Row on Thanksgiving. The narrative God wants is to see that we can be redeemed in all these relationships, West said via Yahoo. We've made mistakes. I've made mistakes. I've publicly done things that were not acceptable as a husband, but right now today, for whatever reason, I didn't know I was going to be in front of this mic, but I'm here to change the narrative. The All of the Lights rapper went on to say God's facilitation of his and Kardashian's reconciliation would inspire other families. If the enemy can separate Kimmy, there's going to be millions of families that feel like that separation is okay, West said. But when God brings Kimmy together, there's going to be millions of families that are going to be influenced to see that they can overcome the work of the separation, of trauma the devil has used to capitalize to keep people in misery while people step over homeless people to go to the good. Despite West's desire to be back together with Kardashian, the reality TV star has seemingly moved on with comedian Pete Davidson. The two have been spending more time together and were recently spotted holding hands during a walk after celebrating Davidson's birthday together. Kardashian has been single since filing for divorce from West in February. She later addressed the divorce during a Keeping Up with the Kardashians reunion in June. I honestly don't think I would even say it here on TV, but it was not one specific thing that happened on either part. I think it was just a general difference of opinions on a few things that led to this decision, Kardashian told host Andy Cohen at the time.